they get lost themselves. And so with the younger group, one of the things that we focused on is, because we work with improvisation, how they begin to design and understand their own vocabulary. And then I started working with them on some of the real basics of partnering, sharing, and simple elevations. So I'm just going to go through the process of how I began working with them. And then when you see the intermediate and senior dancers, there you'll see them actually, and I don't need to speak for them, but I've taught them a whole series of progressions and elevation techniques, and they have built a whole choreography themselves. Okay, so just say it. But I'll start with the young one.
Thank you.
And so we're spread out. And then we promised that we would throw the ball. Okay, you guys ready? One at a time. And I guess I'm doing them all.